know what happened? Tell me.
We don't know anything.
I want answers.
How dare you threaten us?
My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
My lord, I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing. And these people refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage off Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you described.
I want to hear from each of you. Do any of them talk about escaping the island?
Only the rich can afford it. Ask Chota. You talked to some of those families, didn't you, Chota?
I only got here yesterday, I swear.
They could have been here. There was a little boy playing by himself.
He's running away! Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything! Spare me, my lord!
Stop running, you fool!
I didn't do it!
Talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
Sign of Saburo's wife and child.
Hey!
Oh.
What are you doing? Just take our money! Spare us!
Shut your mouth!
You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No, just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby. A woman and a boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
My lord, did you find my family?
I found this.
Huh? Jotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't!
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.
After I finish this...